मिनी माथुरियो एंड सोना मोहपात्रा हैव कम आउट इन सपोर्ट ऑफ मंदिरा बेदी. मंदिराज हस्बैंड प्रोड्यूसर राज कौशल डाइड अर्लियर दिस वीक एंड शी परफॉर्म्ड हिज लास्ट राइट्स व्हिच इज ट्रेडिशनली डन बाय मेल मेंबर्स ऑफ द फैमिली. While some hailed Mandira for breaking the stereotype associated with the ritual, she was also subjected to hate for performing the last rites. Some even raised objection to the way she dressed. Condemning the trolls, actor-producer Mini Mathur took to Twitter and wrote, "Makes me sick that people are having a field day trolling a grieving woman for performing last rites on her husband instead of asking a stranger or her tiny kid. Or for not having the time to dress the way they imagine grieving women should dress. Fools. Applaud her strength." Singer Sona Mohapatra also tweeted earlier that some people are still commenting on Mandira Bedi's dress code or choice to carry out her husband Raj Kushal's last rites shouldn't surprise us. "Stupidity is more abundant than any other element in our world after all," the tweet read. Mandira Bedi's husband, filmmaker Raj Kushal, died early on Wednesday morning after suffering a heart attack. The late filmmaker's funeral was held at a funeral ground in Shivaji Park, Dadar in Mumbai. News Desk.